All right, it's time for Sunday brunch, and joining us this morning is Demetrius Nicolaitis of Chewy's Restaurant in Edgemere. How are you?
I'm doing great.
Thanks so much for being here. Of course, it's the holidays, and
yes.
We're talking about giving and being thankful. And you do quite a bit for the homeless, don't you?
Well, last year we fed 2,500 people with the help of 100 great citizens of Edgemere, and it was a citywide thing. We actually went out and delivered the food and everything. This year we're hoping to do the same thing with Christmas. We want to prepare meals and have toys and deliver them on Christmas Eve, but we need a little bit of help.
Okay. So tell us how it's going to work. You've got
This is our famous 5-pound Fat Boy,
which is for like 20 people
or one very hungry person. So basically right now we have a contest that's been going on for 8 years now. Mm-hmm. If you come in, eat the burger, finish it within an hour, you get to eat free for a year.
Okay.
We also have a 15-minute, 16-inch pizza challenge. And during the month of December, anybody that comes in and tries any of our food challenges, we're going to give 100% of the sales towards feeding the needy.
Wonderful.
Anybody that gets catering, 50% of all of those sales are going to go towards feeding the needy. Anybody that brings in a canned good donation, they're going to get a discount. It's
excellent.
A great thing.
I hope you get a great turnout for that. And we also want to talk about Thanksgiving leftovers. We
right.
all have them. I've made turkey stew. I've made turkey tacos. What else can you do with your leftovers?
Well, you can do a lot of stuff. Substitute your chicken noodle soup with turkey. This is actually one of my favorite ones right here. It's real simple. It's a turkey casserole. Get your casserole dish out. You want to make a lining of mashed potatoes, mm-hmm. and then whatever vegetables you had left over.
Okay, so you're using a little corn.
And peas. Some peas. And then, of course.
Nice layer of that.
And then, of course, your turkey. I know it looks really, really, it's really simple, but it's really, really good.
Well, and I think most of us kind of mash everything together on our plates anyway, so
yeah,
this
of course.
Makes sense.
And then you put your, the last layer is going to be your stuffing.
Fantastic.
And once you get your stuffing on there,
okay,
you gotta put a little bit of gravy. Cover
Top
this
it off
up with aluminum foil.
Mm-hmm.
In the oven at 425 for about 45 minutes. Now your last 10 minutes in the oven, you want to pull the aluminum foil off so this actually crisps up and everything. But
okay.
it's really tasty, really good.
And, it's a wonderful solution to all those
yep.
leftovers because you don't want them to go to waste and
oh,
you
absolutely.
Can feed a lot of people with those.
Absolutely.
All right, well, let's talk about the recipe. If you'd like to get a copy of today's recipe, log on to our website, WBALTV.com, and click on food, or you can send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to Sunday Brunch, WBAL-TV, 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211.